Bluetooth can be turned on and off from the command line using simple one-line commands. Because Bluetooth is a service in Linux and services can be started, stopped, and restarted with simple commands. To stop your Bluetooth service, type the following in the terminal: sudo service bluetooth stop, and hit enter. To start, type sudo service bluetooth start and hit the enter key. To restart, type sudo service bluetooth restart and bam, it's now restarting. You can also replace the word service with /etc/init.d in all of the examples depicted in this video, and the results will be the exact same. Subscribe to my channel by hitting the subscribe button and hitting the bell notification icon so you don't miss a video from me. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.